Good evening. Thank you for joining me in my channel, Empress Rap, where my desire is to encourage you to wrap your hair, okay? To understand there's no wrong way to wrap your hair, okay? It's a lot of suggested ways to wrap your hair, but there's no wrong way, okay? So, this is my hair braided. So I have three different scarves I'm going to share with you, and my absolute favorite is the material that I got when we were in Africa, Egypt, 10 days, got married there also. It's this beautiful silk, 1 yard. I love the crisscross in the front. So it helps when you have mirrors, and there's no wrong way to do this. You just play around with it until you get the look that you like. This is my absolute favorite. I probably should have done this last because this is going to be the way I wear it today. Okay. And that's without the protective, that particular style I just did was without the protective piece. Now, this is a piece that I wear, okay, to protect my hair, because it's got some oil stains in from the oils that I put in my hair. I wear protective satin or silk because a lot of the wraps are cotton. So this is my base that I usually have on. And I have a black one also. I'm wearing a fabric that's light colors. Purple. It's another one of my favorites. It's like all of them are my favorites. So it's very wide. And I just fold it down. And I like it because it got different tones of blue. So I like to put it all the way towards the end. Pretty much make sure this is already covered, so I want the middle of this showing. And there's never a right or wrong. It's just however you decide. Would you like it? The signature of the crisscross in the front. So now I have to worry about covering this part up, which is why what I like to do is cover that part first. So that was not. Took it within the pleats. Okay, now this is second row. So it's very important if you had a mirror so you could see what's going on in the back. Last but not least, is this scarf here, which again is a yard. Fold that. And this one I'm gonna do differently. Thank you for watching. Please come again.